Today we celebrate St. Charles Borromeo. Though born into the nobility in 1538, Charles Borromeo desired early on to devote himself to the church. As a bishop who lived during the time of the Protestant Reformation, he had had a hand in church reform during the final years of the Council of Trent. Following his important work at the council, Borromeo devoted himself to his responsibilities as Archbishop of Milan. Reform was needed in every phase of Catholic life among both clergy and laity. He insisted that if the people were called to a better life, the bishops and other clergy had to be the first to give good example. Archbishop Borromeo practiced what he preached, allotting most of his income to charity, denying himself all luxury, and performing many penances. During the plague and famine of 1576, he often fed 60 to 70,000 people daily. When civil authorities fled Milan at the height of the plague, he stayed. There he ministered to the sick and the dying, helping those in want. The heavy burdens of his office brought on Borromeo's early death in 1584 at age 46. He was canonized in 1610.